So good morning students. So next we come to, that is the fourth question, find all the point of discontinuous. So we have to discuss the discontinuous. Continuous means already we know that the limit of the function should be equal to the value of the function. So limit as x tends to a, f of x is first exist. This is a condition for the continuity. And so for the existence, what it should obey is, so it implies that R actual should be equal to what? That is L actual. If these two are equal, then the limit is exist and it is indicated like this. And the second step for the continuous, that is limit of the function, limit of the function is equal to value of the function. So if these two are equal and the limit is exist at x equal to a, then we say that the given function is continuous. Avag en helthave, for kottanta function continuous. Suppose if it is not equal, if RHL and LHL is not equal, means the limit is not exist. If the limit is not exist, then it is not continuous. This is the one condition. So not continuous means that is discontinuous at the point A. So otherwise, suppose so sometimes so RHL and LHL also equal, but the value of the function is not equal to the limit of the function. Sometime yena agutre andre, so limit exists irutte, but limit of the function is not equal to the value of the function, then also the at that point our function is discontinuous. Avagu yenagutre, function discontinuous andre eradu condition obey aagutre. So idu mattu idu eradu obey aada matra continuous aagutre. Irlilla andre ond yavadara fail aayitu andre adakke discontinuous. At that point our function is discontinuous. So here we have to find out all the point of discontinuous. So kottanta function hinge aitre, f of x equal to 2x plus 3 if x less than or equal to 2, less than or equal to 2, nodri kadimi less than, and f of x equal to 2x minus 3 if x is greater than 2. Eradarkinda doddu andre right hand side, idu left hand side. So idu ee tara inequalities bandu andre ನಾವು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಮತ್ತು ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಎರಡೂ ವೆರಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್. ಸಪೋಸ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್, ಸೊ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ಇಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ, ದೇರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್, ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ರೀ, ನೀವು ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ರೀ, ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ರಿ? ಸೊ ನಮಗೀಗ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ದ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಇದ್ರದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಏನ್ರಿ? ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಇದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇದೆ. ಸಪೋಸ್ ಎಚ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಒಂದು ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ರೀ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದ್ರದ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಅವಾಗ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ? ಎಚ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೂಡಿಸ್ತಿರೋ ಕಳೀತೀರಿ, ಇದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಕಳಿಬೇಕು, ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಕೂಡಿಸ್. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಚ್, ಇದು ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಚ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ದಿ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್, ದೇರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಎಚ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಚ್. ಫಾರ್ ಅ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಚ್, ಎ ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಚ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ ಕಮಿಂಗ್, ಸೊ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಚಸ್ ಟು ಎ, ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಎಚ್? ಎಚ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಚಸ್ ಟು ದಿ ಜೀರೋ, ಅವಾಗ ಎಚ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಜೀರೋಕ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಚಸ್ ಟು ಎ, ದೆನ್ ಎಚ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಚಸ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್? ಸಪೋಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಸ್ x tends to minus f of x, there we take that is a limit as
of of left hand side, that is a minus h. A minus h we write. So next, if you want to right hand limit, limit as x tends to a plus f of x. For right hand limit, limit, so plus indicates right hand, as x tends to 0, f of a plus h, a plus h. So this is for the right hand and it is for a left hand. If both are equal, then we say that limit is exist, and if the limit of the function is equal to value of the function, then we can say. So this is the one method when if the given function is normal, they have not given inequality. If they have given inequality, directly we know that how to find out the left hand limit and right hand limit of that function at the corresponding point. A corresponding point nagar inequality defined made in the function with namaga aram left hand avadu right hand avadu easy aitadu. Suppose sometimes if they have given, for example, f of x is equal to sin x. Sin x, it is a normal function. So how to find? We can find out directly its limit, so limit of the function, or we can change it, or we can check with the left hand and right. So let me see how to check that with the left hand and right hand limit. So limit as x tends to c, we take that is, or a we can take that, as x tends to a, f of x is equal to, so left hand limit, minus it indicates left hand limit, limit as x tends to a, sorry, so we have to change that, as x tends to 0, f of left hand is a minus h, a minus h. So let me check its left hand, LHL is equal to limit, limit as x tends to 0, sin a minus h, a minus h. So now what we have to do, where there is h, we can put 0 also, or you can use the formula there, sin a minus b. You can simplify in a different way, whatever you need, you want, that is h tend. So let me take that is cos h minus cos a sin h. So now put where there is h, 0. Sin a cos h cos 0 minus cos a sin 0. Sin 0 means 0. 0 at the limiter, 0. So cos 0 is 1. Then what we got? Sin a. Similarly for the right hand. Similarly taking right hand limit. So for RHL, what do you take? RHL is equal to limit as h tends to 0, f of a plus h. We use this substitution for this kind of function. For this kind of function, not for this. Then we can get directly that. If suppose you want to go through the left hand and right hand limit like this, at that time you can use this limit as x tends to 0, f of sin a plus h, sin a plus h is equal to limit as x tends to 0. So sin a plus h is equal to what we are getting? Sin a cos h plus cos a sin h. So put where there is h as 0. Sin a cos 0 plus cos a sin 0. Sin 0 means 0. 0 plus this term. Cos 0 is 1. Then what we get? Sin a plus 0. That is sin a. Means left hand and right hand limit are equal. Then the value of the function f of a is equal to sin a. All are equal. Then we can easily say that it is a continuous function. So like this also we can check that the continuity of that function also. So, but here you have to be clear idea about this. So, what we have to use for normal function.
Not exist means
So it fails first condition. A function first condition ne fail aayite. First condition fail aayite andre adu continuous aagude. So we got one point, that is x equal to 2 is a discontinuous. Therefore, f is discontinuous. Continuous at x equal to 2. So that is a point of discontinuity. So next we have to find. There is no another point we are getting. If we take, that is all real number less than 2. It is a linear equation. It is continuous. We have now already the polynomial function is continuous for every real number. So it is a linear, means polynomial. It is continuous at x equal to less than 2. And so limit f of x greater than 2. Greater than 2 means, so it is also a linear equation. So it is also continuous function. It is also continuous. Means that is only x equal to 2 is the point of discontinuity. That is only the point of discontinuous. So next we come to the another problem. In the fourth one only, the second problem, find all the points of discontinuity of the f of function is given, that is mod x plus 3 if x is less than or equal to minus 3 and minus 3x in between minus 3 and 3, 6x plus 2 if x is greater than. So here we got, that is 2 points. One is at x equal to minus 3, at x equal to 3 we have to discuss. So at which point they are continuous we have to identify that. So first we will check at x equal to minus 3. At x equal to minus 3. So the first one at x equal to minus 3 here. So inequality form is given, means left hand and right hand limit both we have to identify. First we find out the LHL is equal to limit as x tends to minus 3 minus f of x. So left hand side means less than minus 3. What we have? Limit as x tends to minus 3, that is mod x plus 3. So substitute where there is a x, so what we have to do? Minus 3 we have to put. So is equal to what happens? That is mod minus 3 plus 3. Mod minus 3, mod is there. Mod, it means it makes every number as a positive. So it is becomes, that is a 3 plus 3, that is equal to 6. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So that is LHL. Next we find out the RHL. RHL is equal to limit as x tends to 3 minus 3 plus f of x is equal to limit as x tends to minus 3, so it is minus, so that is plus here. So plus means greater than 3, minus 3, greater than minus 3. Greater than minus 3 means here, what is their function? That is minus 2x. Minus 2x, so where there is a minus, So we have to put that in the minus 3. Where there is a x, x l is equal to, here we have to put minus 3. Minus 2 into minus 3. Yes, I 3. Minus 3 into minus 2, that is 6. So means RHL is equal to LHL. RHL is equal to LHL. So RHL equal to LHL means it implies that limit is exist as x tends to minus 3 f of x is equal to 6 is exist. So then we have to find out the value of the function. So f of minus 3 at x equal to minus 3, equality is here. So that is mod minus 3 plus 3 we have. So is equal to, so mod minus 3 plus 3 means, mod minus 3 means 3 plus 3. So 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. So it implies that limit as x tends to minus 3, f of x is equal to f of minus 3. So limit of the function is 6 and value of the function is 6, means both are equal. One is that is exist and limit of the function is equal to value of the function. Therefore, we can say that f is continuous at x equal to minus 3. Continuous at x equal to minus 3. So here we have not got at x equal to 3, it is not a discontinuous, it is continuous. Means next which point we have to check? At x equal to 3 we have to check. So next we come to, that is at x equal to 3 we will check. At x equal to 3. So first we find out the LHL. LHL is equal to limit as x tends to 3. X tends to 3 means left hand means less than 3. Less than 3 what we have? Minus 2x. So that is minus f of x is equal to limit as x tends to 3. So which function we have to take? That is minus 2x. Put where there is x as a 3. Minus 2 into 3. 2 3s are 6. So that is LHL is equal to minus 6. So that we have got, that is minus 6. Next. RHL is equal to limit as x tends to 3 plus f of x is equal to limit as x tends to 3 plus f of x means what we have? So that is greater than 3. Greater than 3 means 6x plus 2. So where there is x, put 3. So 6 into 3 plus 2. 6 3 is 18. 18 plus 2, 20 we got. R Murle has then tray. Add then to Yerdu Ipa. So no drink. Idu minus R. Idu Ipa type. Andre Yerdu equal Alega. RHL is not equal to LHL. If RHL is not equal to LHL, it implies that limit as x tends to 3, f of x is not exist. Is not exist. If it is not exist, means therefore the function is discontinuous. The function at that point is discontinuous. Therefore, f is discontinuous at x equal to 3. So x equal to 3 is the point of discontinuity for this given function. So this completes the problem. So next we move to the another problem. F of x equal to mod x divided by x if x is not equal to 0 if x equal to 0. So let's come here. So for this function, we have to redefine our function. Why? Because they have given not equal to 0. Not equal to 0 means the possibility is two cases. One is greater than, another one is less than. So if you simplify the given function, then you can easily identify whether it is continuous or not, at which point it is continuous. So we can easily discuss. So let me redefine the given function. F of x is equal to, that is, so what we are getting, we have already known the mod function. F of x is x if x is greater than 0 x equal to 0 minus x if x is less than 0. So using this definition we are going to define. Not equal means greater than or less than. These are the two possibilities. If it is greater than, what happens? So that is, mod x will become x divided by x is equal to 1 if x is greater than 0, one condition. Another one, so if x is less than, then it mod function become minus x divided by x. Minus x divided by x is minus 1 if x is less than 0. And we have already given for 0 at if x equal to 0. This is given already. So this is the condition we got for the function. So let me check whether it is right hand and left hand limit both are equal or not. And finally we verify whether it is continuous at which point or discontinuous at which point. Yeah, point 3 ignored at x equal to 0. One the check mode ram ele munindku. So let at x equal to 0, left hand limit is equal to limit as x tends to 0 minus f of x. Left hand under less than anything minus 1. Limit as x tends to 0 minus, that is minus 1. Limit of constant itself only minus 1. RHL is equal to limit as x tends to 0 plus f of x is equal to limit as x tends to 0 plus. So f of x. So plus under any greater than any 1 line. Limit of constant itself. So RHL is equal to LHL? Not. So it implies that RHL is not equal to LHL. Therefore, limit x tends to 0, f of x is not exist. If not exist, limit only is not exist. Therefore, we can say that f is discontinuous at x equal to 0. So that is the point of discontinuity of the given function. So this.